I think there is a fair bridge between those two things, though, that number one, I do believe in the power of storytelling. I think that the thing I love about podcasting, the reason I think podcasting has grown so fast, the most fundamental reason is because we're not inventing anything new. This is the oldest content type in the world, is humans sitting around talking to each other. And so that explains why in 10 years this has punched through and become not just an emerging medium, just a medium now. But yes, working in film and supporting indie film directors definitely gives me access to I think, the coolest, edgiest storytellers out there. So, and we will sometimes pull those guys into podcasting. There's a film director named Dan Bush that I like a lot, who's got a couple movies on Netflix, and good example. Guy who had two scripts in development, was pretty frustrated with the pace at which Hollywood moves, slow, and so he pivoted those projects into podcast projects, and now they're greenlit in production. And he is